concentration of HCl is 10 normal. 100 ml of 1 normal HCl can be obtained by diluting. If I am taking HCl, remember here HCl is a monobasic acid. Monobasic acid. That means it releases only 1 H plus ion. Releases only 1 H plus ion. So if an acid can release only 1 H plus ion from its component formula, then it is called monobasic acid. And what is special about monobasic acid is molarity of monobasic acid is equals to normality. Molarity is equals to normality. So now what is the molarity of HCl is 10 molar. Now if I want to dilute this particular one, they have given 100 ml of 1 molar HCl can be obtained by diluting. How much dilution we need to get 100 ml of 1 normal HCl from 10 normal HCl. So you have taken example a solution which is of 10 normal. You have added water. You have added water which is called as dilution. This phenomena is called as dilution. When you have added water, this 10 normal solution has become 1 normal solution which is of volume 100 ml. Now initially it is of volume V ml. To this, let us say V1 ml. To this some V2 ml of water is added. V2 ml of water is added such that now the total volume raised to 100 ml and it is of 1 normal. How to find this particular one? Applying dilution law. According to the dilution law, M1 into V1 is equals to M2 into V2. This is the formula we have. Now, if I have taken initially molarity is 10 normal, into V1 we will take it as V is equals to M2 is taken as 100 into volume is where we are taking this is 1 molar. So I have written reverse. So let us write this one. Molarity is 1 molar and volume is 100 ml. Now from this, if I write V is equals to V can be taken as 10 ml. V is 10 ml. That means the volume of solution, volume of HCl before dilution, before dilution is 10 ml, and after dilution is 100 ml. So what is the amount of water? So the volume of water added to 10 ml solution, 10 ml HCl solution is equals to 90 ml. So 10 plus 90 becomes 100. So volume of HCl added, water added is 90 ml and volume of HCl is 10 ml. So we have the total data with us. They are asking you only the volume of HCl. Volume of HCl is 10 ml. To get the 100 ml, volume of water to be added is 90 ml in the solution.